All right, so we get asked all the time, like, hey, what's more important? And I go, what? They go, well, rates coming down or housing values coming down. And I always tell everybody, listen, I never want somebody's housing value to go down. That's somebody's wealth, right? And at some point they want to use that wealth to buy another asset or move on to another chapter of life. And I never want to wish down on anybody. So let's let housing, you know, continue to climb value-wise, but let's lower those interest rates. The interest rates, think about it this way, guys. 1% lower in interest rates. So if I go from 6 to 5% is the exact same payment within, you know, reason to 11% off somebody's property. So somebody, let's say on a $600,000 house, would have to lose over $60,000 of equity for me to get the same payment as a 1% less interest rate. So I always say, listen, let's get those interest rates back down to a normal place where you feel comfortable. You know, 4 or 5 sound really good, nice and sweet, right? And when that happens, your payment's gonna be extremely low. And at the same time, you're still gonna have tons of more value and wealth in your property. So that's what I always recommend. There's a slide to prove it for you. If you have any more questions, as always, I'm here for you.